Shawnee County deputies arrested a man suspected of burglaries near the 2000 block of Northeast 46th Street. The sheriff's office was called to an attempted burglary there last week. Information gathered since led them to arrest 52-year-old Gary Emery this week. Emery was booked for attempted burglary and criminal damage to property.